What's going on, Sastap? That's welcome back to the division. Not division, what? Ghost Recon.
Cartel Sicarios are engaged. Where the hell did they come from? Biometric data now.
Got it. Stand by while I run it through the system. Damn. It's a close match, but no joy. That's Elgato's double.
Understood. We'll keep after him.
I might be able to help you with that. The chemist you brought in gave up a possible location on Elgato's home. I'm pushing you coordinates now.
Solid copy. We'll check it out.
Got a location on Elgato, Romanza's unkillable Buchon. Track this asshole down and prove him wrong.
Shit, take cover!
Well, I'm out again. Bye, bitches. I'll be fine.
Serious engineering. Pretty sophisticated stuff for a remote area like this.
The government invested heavily in potato farming as a way to supplant coca. It was a good plan, but the cartel put a stop to that. You could still offer future generations a way out. You just have to get rid of Santa Blanca first.
Coming up on the target area now.
You think Elgato's really here?
We're gonna find out. Weapons free. You see the asshole, take him down.
Roger that.
I got a third.
We got a Tango.
We got a Sicario. Over by the fuel drum.
Target spotted.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Well, I haven't located him yet. Okay, I think there's an update now.
They're gonna see.
The drone is up.
Sniper out there.
Gonna make you back up. Damn, that sure got his attention.
Quest.
down.
Is it him?
Well, we won't find out until you revive me.
Fuck took you so long. Another possible kill in Elgato. Sending biometric data now.
Got it. Stand by while I run it through the program. Hot damn. It's a match. Good work, Nomad. Elgato's finally run out of lives. People have been trying to take this asshole down for a long time.
Uh-huh. Mission 606. Okay, so he's level 4, just on him. So level 5, level 5. I'm gonna go VR next, so.
Excellent work in Romanzo. The cartel smuggling operations just took a huge hit thanks to you. Even if they can get the destroy plants up and running again, the loss of their liquid cocaine formula has cost them an irreplaceable asset. And killing Elgato has thrown his whole organization into chaos.
That's what happens when the boss thinks he'll live forever. Thanks for the heads up, Bowman. We're shifting operations to a new AO. Nomad out. It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Run and hide. Man, I just honestly don't care.
Chopper's approaching.
Just wanna go to the next area. Fast travel while I can.
Oye. Gracias. With El Cerebro on the run, the cartel is clearing out of Caimanes. We started moving in and taking over the docks and
taking the bike
that used to be theirs.
Go on, I'll meet you. We got company station.
God, I forgot about these type of walks. But today, I'd probably begin with the game anyway.
Hey,
What are you doing, dog?
Province?
Yeah. Villa Verde. Map shows one major road which leads to the city of Villa Verde. Other than that, looks like a lot of jungle.
Let's give Bowman a call. Bowman, we're crossing into the province of Villa Verde.
Other than a lot of legal coca farms, there's a mine there owned by the cartel. The mine is the cartel's source for pyrolusite. It's used to make chemicals that purify the cocaine, make it nice and white or something.
I think we could screw up that step in production for you.
I don't have intel on who's running things in Villa Verde. Be careful. Gather intel on the Buchan before making any big moves. Bowman out.
Didn't know we could fast travel on names. Stuff. Boop.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm cool, let's move.
Got something here. Looks like the local boss is a guy named El Way. He has a house in a place called Riverine. Let's check it out. Bowman, the name of the Buchon in Villa Verde is El Way. Ketal, got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias. Bowman, the name of the Buchon in Villa Verde is El Way.
El Way? We know him. I wasn't sure he was in Villa Verde. He's in charge of processing the pyrolusite into the chemical used to purify the cocaine. An UNIDAD lieutenant named Bento caused an accident in the processing plant that burned El Way's fucking face off.
Oh, so it was easy to spot in the crowd.
When the bandages came off, Lieutenant Bento made fun of El Way's hamburger face. El Way went after him and almost started war. Duenio had to step in.
That sounds like a great lever to pull.
Frame El Way for the lieutenant's murder. The war starts up for real. I'll send you some intel on El Way. Bowman out.
Bowman just sent us a video starring none other than Bolivia's butt-ugliest comedian, El Way. Sure to be a barrel of laughs.
Hmm. Keep on doing, just getting to do a mission that I left in the production school. I said I would do it again after I finished that person. Don't keep doing some person again. I just kept on moving on and on.
was easy.
Check this out. The head of the miners union in Villa Verde, this guy named Chango, flat out hates how the cartel treats workers here.
Sounds like we have a lot in common.
Bet he'd be happy to lend us a hand with fucking up their pyrolusites. Supply chain.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Okay. Bobby D doing some intel missions. I sound like a kid choosing that. So we got do-dee-dee-dum.
Cartel network station. Hit the door and knock out the control terminal. Drone is airborne.
Over there, near that crate of comms gear.
We're good. Enemy spotted. Oh, shit.
Fuck, engaging.
Found intel on the location of the pyrolusite labs. Looks like a good target for sabotage.
Dios, déjenos ir, por favor, se lo suplico.
I guess cools down faster. C4. Alright, I'm gonna get a drone thing first. Yeah, that's something I can get apparently. Okay, back to the helicopter. Okay, so I'm gonna stop over here.
We need to find a way to drive a wedge between Elway and Unidad's Lieutenant Bento. See what you can dig up.
Thank you. land by here. We've got no guy on the turret, have we? No? Okay. That means you can go a bit further
than. Get a load of this. It has to be the cartel's operations center for Villa Verde.
The local Buchan should have quarters there. Let's take a gander.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, I'll take that helicopter later.
Hey, we got a narco.
Tell me where.
Close to the container.
I've got eyes on the captain.
There's a Sicario over here. Next to the container, see?
Oh, I mean, no, I got sync shots, haven't I? So I said
I see a team of Sicarios here.
I don't see him.
The HQ building, inside. I'm moving to position. Sicario sporting a minigun.
Point him out.
By the building entrance. Should find a good position.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I got it. Moving to position. I've got the target.
Got the target.
No, yo, two cartel guns.
Opening fire on these.
Right by that stack of tires.
Looks like lost visual on the target.
They know we're here.
Found a way in.
They're coming this way.
Finally.
What do you want us to do?
Right, let's see.
In position. Target's marked. Just say the word. Target marked. Moving to position. Target acquired. Ready. Call the shot. Oh, he's dead.
Fire, fire, right? I'm gonna just text my mama. My mom's car. Dead memes.
These are homemade shotgun shells. Mexican pesos and birdshot inside.
That's a signature. When Elway shoots somebody, he wants everyone to know it was him. Let's grab these and give Bowman a call.
That came from inside the HQ building.
Helicopter next. Fly all our way. When we do our mission, we'll go. We'll do it this one, and this one, and this one. We'll go that way. Why not? I actually have to think about that today. So don't forget to smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel today. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.